हेलो माय फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रवीण कर्माकर, कंट्री हेड ऑफ फैब्रियानो इन एक्वारेलो इंडिया एंड अलोंग विथ माय को लीडर्स राहुल चक्रवर्ती एंड रजत सुब्र बंदोपाध्याय, आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंड एज वेल एज ग्लोब. This is a very tough situation going on throughout the world. So I wish you all the best, those who are participated in Fabriano in Acquarello 2020 and as well as 21. And I wish you all the best, and I pray for everyone that be healthy and be safe. Bye bye.
Hi there, this is Rajat from New Delhi, India. I'm a watercolorist, more than 4.5 decades. I have also am the country leader for Fabriano in Acquarello for the last couple of years. So I welcome all the participants. I wish great success, and the viewers also. This is a great platform to see, showcase the entire watercolor aura. I hope you all of you will enjoy, right? And this is my studio. I make miniature painting sitting here, as well as 4 by 5 feet. Every size of painting I do it here. So all the best. See you soon. Stay safe. Hope to meet you very soon, not virtually, physically. All the best.
Ciao and namaskar to you all. This is Rahul Chakravarti, a traveler watercolorist from Kolkata, India. And I'm a proud member of Fabriano in Acquarello. This would be my 4th year in Fabriano. Traveling plays an important role in my art. Although I do medium like charcoal and oil, but watercolor always fascinates me for its unpredictability and for its accidental nature. As you can see in this painting, which is part of my Mexican Vista 2020, I depicted Templo Santo Domingo, Monte Alban from Oaxaca, Paracuya de San Miguel, Palacio de Artes and Cathedral de Metropolitana from Mexico City. Unfortunately, we are not meeting this time in Fabriano because of pandemic situation. See you next year. Till that time, stay happy and keep painting. Bye-bye.
My name is Shikha Garg, and I'm a watercolor artist from Bangalore, India. I'm proud to be associated with Fabriano and represent my country as Fabriano co-leader and country admin for the International Fabriano platform. I have been in the design field for more than 20 years, but I started painting full-time in 2014. Since then, watercolor has become my favorite medium, and I love painting nature, especially florals and still life, the most. I love the way pigments and water mix and move on paper and create magic. Art for me is a way to express myself and a place of total happiness and bliss. Here's a small clip of me painting roses for Fabriano 2020 Collective Life Painting. Enjoy, happy painting, and stay safe.
Hello everyone, I am Captain Prafulla Hodekar. Watercolor painting is my hobby and passion. I pursue my passion since 2007. It gives me happiness and pleasure. Wish you all happy painting. Be safe. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Satyam Sri, under 30 artist from India, Ranchi, Jharkhand. I love to paint watercolor painting, especially portrait and figurative works. I have been in this creative field since last 4 to 5 years. I also attach my few artworks. Hope you all like it.
My name is Rahul Vishwakarma. I am from Ranchi, Jharkhand, India. I am a watercolor artist. I love to paint landscape. Painting of a landscape is the potential to evoke a feeling of relaxation and positivity in my mind. I have been in this creative field since last 3 years. Here is some of my painting. I hope you will enjoy. Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Machin Tajra, an ex-army man. I am now a watercolor artist from Kolkata. From my childhood, I was very interested in painting and continued to pursue my dream. I had the honor of serving my country in the army for the past 19 years. Now, I am retired and completely dedicated to learning and teaching watercolor painting. This motivated me to continue my dreams and never stop painting with watercolor. And through social media and social network, my life has again taken a full circle. I have fallen in love with watercolors and will continue to paint till my last breath. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Hello everyone. This is Tapan Roy from India. I am a watercolor artist. And I like to paint figurative paintings. In this pandemic, we all artists are facing some problems. Hope every artist is doing well in this situation. I am sharing my few paintings. Please watch it. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Sanjay Desai. I am from Pune, India. I paint and we are going through a difficult times, I guess everybody is, but we have to appreciate and we have to be grateful that we have something to do, and I hope we meet again. I miss Fabriano and I miss meeting my friends. So let me show you my studio and some paintings. This is where I work and where I spend most of my time. Just hold on. So this is my studio. And these are some of my works. Thank you. Hope to see you again.
Hello friends, my name is Praful Sawant and I am an artist from India. Today I congratulate to dear friend Anna and Fabriano Aquarel team who organizing the new edition of the Fabriano Festival in 2021 in this pandemic situation, and I congratulate to all my dear Indian friends who are giving the interviews, who are giving the demonstration in this 2021 online event. Thank you very much.
Hi everyone, myself artist Uday, and I am a watercolor artist. I am basically from UP, and my style of painting is like realistic and hyper realistic. So watercolor I am doing from 2011, and I am absolutely in love with watercolor. This is very amazing medium. So these are some of my paintings. I hope you like it and stay safe. Take care. Bye bye.
Hi everyone, I'm Jasminder Singh from Mumbai, India, and a proud participant of Fabriano Italy since 2018. I have been part and partial of visual art, design and animation filmmaking for around 18 years. I have explored various mediums, but watercolor is always close to my heart. I paint architectural landscapes, and conceptual art in watercolor always fascinated me. Watercolor gives me immense satisfaction and happiness, furthermore gives beyond our imagination. Here is a small glimpse of my paintings. Enjoy and pray for the world. Thank you very much.
Hi everyone, I am Sucharita Senapati from Bangalore, India. I am an artist. I am practicing watercolor since last 3-4 years. And I love watercolor as a media the most because it's like a meditation for me and it gives me immense satisfaction even if I finish a small piece of work. And I wish all of you all the best to participate here and interact with each other, and this is the only way we can get in touch with each other. So in this difficult time, let's connect with each other online and make the world a better place and happier place. Thank you.
Hello my dear friends, my name is Kaushik Ghosh. I'm a watercolor artist from Jalpaiguri, India. I mostly paint nature, landscape and cityscape and still life also. Now I am showing some photographs of my painting and hope you will enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Hello friends, I am Sushant Dhar, a watercolor artist from West Bengal, that is eastern part of India. Watercolor landscape, hillscape, cityscape and still life is my favorite subject. After taking a long break from drawing, again I have been practicing watercolor since 2018. Now I dedicating some of my watercolor paintings.
I'm an artist based in Kolkata, India. I started my professional journey as a watercolor artist from last 3-4 years. I'm basically a landscape painter and I love to paint nature as well as urban landscape. Everyone needs something that inspires them, and for me it's watercolor. I'm really glad to share some of my recent watercolor painting with you all.
My name is Joita Niyogi. I'm from Bangalore, India. I love watercolors, especially floral paintings. I've been doing watercolors since last 5 years. Painting is a way to communicate my feelings that I cannot express through words alone. It's expression of my creativity, joy, and my passion. And I love watercolors because of its spontaneity, its fluidity, and the unpredictable results which we get in the end. I'm sharing a few of my paintings here.
Namaskar and hello all. My name is Mridula Agarwal. I am from Noida, India. Since childhood, I used to enjoy painting and solve jigsaw puzzles. I have always been intrigued by them, and watercolor with its unpredictable mysteriousness introduces and fascinates me for the same reason. It calms me and helps me to delve deeper inside myself. Watercolor has brought peace and happiness in my life, and I hope that looking at them brings happiness and peace in yours too. Enjoy. Thank you.
I'm Vinita. I'm an artist from India, and I'm super proud to be a part of the Fabriano Art family. For me, the connection with art started right when I was a kid, but I started taking watercolor seriously just about 5 years back. Since then, I've tried to experiment with various subjects and styles. Personally, I enjoy painting still life and flowers. And for me, painting is just about getting disconnected with everything that's happening outside, just having that me time. Here's hoping that we return to some sort of normalcy soon. Until then, stay safe, stay creative.
Hello and welcome all. My name is Sangeeta Agarwal. I'm from Bangalore, India. Since childhood, I have been charmed by the intricate and exquisite forms of art. I have been pursuing watercolor since last 4 years and fallen in love with mesmerizing colors, its transparency, and feel happy to bring the light and its beautiful flow as an integral part of my paintings. After experimenting with various subjects and different styles of watercolor, I find portraits and watercolor paintings in realism style to be most enthralling. Let us all stay safe amidst these poignant times and find joy and warmth in our own creation.
Hi everyone, Namaskar. I am Swapna Sinha from Ranchi, India. I am enjoying my engagement in watercolor painting for the last 4 years. I am extremely fascinated by the magic of watercolor painting.
Myself, Vishwajit Majumdar from Ranchi, Jharkhand, India. I am a watercolor artist from last 20 years. My paintings are basically based on daily life, cityscape, landscape, or any figurative. So here's my some paintings are. I hope you can enjoy and appreciate it. Thanks.
My name is Archana Vangera, residing in Mumbai, India. I am a watercolor artist and I love to paint urban landscapes and still life. I have been in this creative profession since the last 5 years. Watercolor is my most favorite medium of painting. I love the spontaneous flow of this water-based medium. Making art is like meditation to me. I am in a zone of creative bliss. Here are some of my paintings.
Johar, my name is Richa Ditta and I am from Ranchi, Jharkhand, India. I am a watercolor artist. Watercolor is my most favorite medium of painting. I really enjoyed it. I am in this watercolor last 3 to 4 years. My favorite subject is landscape. And here is my some work. Hope you all like it. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I am Manoj Chand from Mumbai City, India. Thanks to our Indian leader Praveen Karmakar Ji, Rajat Subha Bandhavadhyay and Rahul Chakravarti. Basically, by profession I am civil designer, but last 6 years I am continue with watercolor. So thanks everybody and thanks to our Indian watercolor Fabriano at World Society.
everyone. I am Pooja Kumar, an artist from India and a proud member of Fabriano in Acquarello. My emotions flow on the paper with watercolor, and I love to portray flowers to sync with my feelings. So I can proudly say that I'm a floral watercolorist. Mostly, I use analogous colors, which give you the sense of balance and serene with the message of tranquility, and shows my personal character too. Thank you.
As a country, we are going through a very difficult time. There are intense pain and difficult emotions with each one of us. But we are fighting the battle, and we believe that one day we will overcome. Till then, we pledge to stay strong.